A 20-year-old man has been arrested in connection with a sexual assault on a child while in a public bathroom. Ethan Humphreys of Denver is suspected of following a young girl into the women's restroom, crawling into the stall she was using, exposing himself, and then making her touch him. Police say the crime happened on April 22nd in the 6700 block of South Vine Street in Centennial. Investigators believe the young girl is not the only victim. Matt Uris, covering Colorado First.